gonna get my gun. I'm gonna go get my gun. Slowly.
Moving behind me, so I just started moving.
Where are you from? Are you from the camp?
Yes.
There have been some weird, suspicious stories going down that nature trail. Are you down that nature trail? Come on, inside. Need something to eat? Yeah, I'm fine.
Door open in case we have to run.
Do you see anything?
No.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'll go.
Is it under the porch? I think I'm gonna be sleeping here because I don't really wanna.
Do you have like an extra bed or anything?
Oh yeah, we got two up there and you know, we got a couch.
Here. So, like, here.
I'll show you. Okay, we got one right here.
Okay.
One right there.
Mm-hmm.
I go to bed really early.
Yeah, I like do that too sometimes.
5 o'clock.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I got some food.
I don't know, I'm not hungry. I ate before I came here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm gonna lay down, and so.
Okay.
I'm getting a little tired.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm getting tired too.
Okay. Well, I'll see you when I wake up. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Go get a blanket. Here, hold it up. Is this a Glock?
Want me to hold your gun?
No, I'm fine.
I don't know where these things are coming from. They better stop.
Hopefully there's no more. Maybe it was just a father and mother. Wait here, gotta go to the outhouse.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light to split the night. The sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Fools said, I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might lead you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. Echo the will of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Tenement halls whispering. Silence.